A series of ransomware infections have been reported at organizations in a number of countries around the world.